The Codex Seraphinianus is a highly unusual and enigmatic book created by Italian artist and architect Luigi Serafini. The text is written in a strange, non-decipherable script, which has led many to consider it a form of artistic or surrealist language. These illustrations are often whimsical and absurd, defying any conventional logic. Serafini never provided a clear explanation of the book's content, and it's left to the interpretation of the reader.